screw this run. Nope, I'm not finishing that. No, sir. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. I'm just making sure the screen recording's not on, because it fricks with the audio. It's literally alright, we can time it if we want. We time it. There we go, that's what I was trying to do before. That should be pretty fast. Okay. Literally the same, but that was because I made a mistake. That could have been a 14 or a 13. Not sure a 12 was possible. I could just do that, that's a lot easier. Jump. Jump, please. I don't like the way it jumps. Rapping would be efficient right now. Be fast, too. My one attempt. I think that's the new rule. One attempt at the rap, and if I don't get it, well, unlucky. Playing a game.
Huh?
Playing a game.
Okay.
Frick.
We're home.
Okay.
Sorry.
It's fine.
What are you playing?
A game. Why?
I was just wondering.
Well, you said it like I'm doing something else.
No, I thought maybe you were making a video or something.
I am. Yes. We don't talk about that one. I'll keep it, but we don't talk about that one. I was talking to my mom about something. But yeah, I probably shouldn't have said that on stream. But whatever. It'll happen. It's not a big deal. I'm gonna go for a funny thing. It's so funny, oh my gosh. Be funny. Tails does that too. Except he flies over the stage instead. Okay, this one's actually 28, I think. No, 29. Skill issue. I can't believe it's a 29. It makes me cry. I should have not gone for that, but whatever. Because I could have died then. Hello? Yeah, that's what I thought. Faster than last time. Which is good. That's always good. Can we go for this again? Go zoom. What is this, 39? Barely a 39, but still good. Still good. If I can zip this one instead of getting unlucky. Knuckles. Nah, I shouldn't say that. I should make it say Knuckle. I should make? I don't think I should make. Oh. Cool. Alright, let's get another fast stage here. Go on. Fun fact, you can actually clip through the wall on the right at the start of the stage here. But it is a frame-perfect jump, and I am not going to go for it. Unless I'm, like, really behind. And I know it's possible because I've done it before. There we go. Okay. Oh, sweet. That was fast. And I have plenty of rings, too. What the heck is this? I just didn't want to fall. That's what the uh-oh was about. Not that I skill issued or anything, but
more the fact that I messed up a little bit.
Just a little bit, though. It's not terrible. No clip this time. Good. I took the slower route. Darn it. Unfortunate. Still can be fast though. Yeah. Made the cycle at least this time. It doesn't always happen. I could have done a clip there, but I don't wanna. Decent boss fight. Good. Alright, time to zip, hopefully, and wrap. And don't mess it up this time, please. First try would be very, very nice. Heck yeah. One, two, three. A little slower than last time, but still fast. Because it was first try. I didn't mean to do that, actually. I was not expecting that. No. Frick. That hasn't happened to me yet. That is indeed a skill issue. Hello? Stop? Stop doing that? I think the game knows. No, not again. Don't do it again. Thank you. Holy cow! What the heck? Ah, the game's trying to stop me from speedrunning. The hope is that I don't mess anything huge up here. And you guys know what I'm talking about, because you guys literally just saw it. Tried to do before, and it didn't quite work out the way I wanted it to. Nice. Very good. Jump. Jump. Oh, unfortunate. Well, not too bad. I'll still keep it. After all, I can back it up easily. See? If I'm lucky, he'll spawn on this side again. Not quite, but still fast. 102, I think. Oh, the glitch? The, clip into the bottom? No. It's just, it is frame perfect, but, like, you just have to time it. So when he's going down, basically, you want to click Y to switch a character. Or else, if you just don't switch a character, then Sonic will die. So. And I did a mistake at the start, but it's fine. So not really. Sonic 2 now. Whoops. Oh, I'm lucky. Kinda. Still got it this time. Still good with Super. I also found a new level wrap. RTA strat, I looked at it. I looked at a task strat and then found something pretty cool. So I'm now doing it, basically. Darn. I'm trying to do that, but I can easily back it up like that. Yes, I was going for sure strat there. I want to wrap Chemical Plant 1, but the wrap's kind of risky because you can get softlocked. So I'm not gonna go for that. Get back up too. Okay.
Gonna go for the safe.
No, I'm not. It's literally free. So I'm not gonna go for the safe strat here. The normal strat's still free. Cause you just jump on this part here. But you can see it's solid, so it's a little bit difficult to pass by. Oh my gosh. Sorry. Sorry you had to see that. That was terrible. I kinda wanted them to die, so it would be easier. Uh-oh. Okay, good. Because when they help you out like that, you can actually fall through and die, which is a very, very unlucky situation, so I'm waiting for them to get hit so I can finish it off easier. Still 19, pretty cool. Honestly, quite incredible. Okay, we're gonna go top route here. I can do a strat. Oh, maybe not. Well, I can dug it up. That ain't it, I don't think. Yeah. I could go for the new the CN1 zip, but no. I'd rather not. I do want to try something here. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that at all. That is a unfortunate thing. That's unfortunate, man. The only issue I might have with, like, doing is submitting another run that's not. Because the last run I submitted was actually a 46, and it wasn't record at the time. And that got, rejected because I think of the emulator wasn't allowed. And I asked the moderators if I could do Android emulator for RetroArch, and they didn't respond. But it does say RetroArch is allowed. So, if this records, I'm gonna have to try again, I guess. Hopefully nothing bad happens, like I don't get banned or anything. Because that would suck. So yeah, I'm a little hesitant to do that. But no fun. Thank you, Knuckles. Yeah, the strat you saw in Sonic 1 portion is actually easier. It's actually pretty simple, yeah. Toughcracker found that one. And I looked into it and was like, well, it's consistent. Funny's it. Yep. 31.50. No task zip, guys, no way. No task zip. Okay, now I remember. Never mind, I totally forgotten. I went the slow game, of course. Like, this is slower, definitely now. Where am I now? Legit, where am I? Oh, I'm at... what? Okay, I'm not gonna question that. Thank you. That's not faster for sure, but still pretty cool to see. Yikes. Scary. Spin dash, please. Thank you. There you go. There we go. Not bad. It's still record, by the way. It is still possible. Darn. That's unfortunate. Darn. Can I jump, please, and not dash? Okay, thank you. Good boss, hopefully. I'm gonna go for this quick, cause it literally does not leap up there. Lost time because I didn't get it there. Hello? Jump. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it. This isn't quite safe here. This isn't playing it safe, but that one route I could have took would have definitely not have been playing it safe. And I don't think I had enough speed to do it either. That's why I didn't do it. Need to go there. I meant to go up here, I think. Yes? Yes. Hello? And now we're gonna go in here. And then we're gonna track our way to the end, hopefully. And do a funny thing there. Six. Gonna go for something here because it's literally not a risky thing. The only time loss is you could wrap vertically and you just get sent upward, but it saves a lot of time if you don't do that, so we'll see what happens, I guess. It's gonna take me a bit, probably. Even though it's a simple down A B press. See, that's the frame I'm trying to be on. See, that's the time loss. It can easily be backed up. Just do that. That's the only time loss of it. pretty much. I didn't mean to do that, but kind of cool. Darn, that's not very good. Oops. Yeah, not so good. It's hard to get in the run. I was, in case you didn't know what I was trying to do, I was trying to rap, because you can do that. Just jump, please.
It's the rebel. So try it, see if you like it.
Okay.
Can you try
in
it?
In a bit.
Try it.
Fine.
Yummy, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What time are you gonna take your meds?
Soon. Okay. Oh. Well. What sucks the most about that is I literally have no spot to lose rings now because I'm in super form. So I have to just play it normally. That sucks. Where even am I? Oh, okay. Near the end of the stage, not quite at it. After this set of blocks, it should be. Very close. Just need to do a couple of extra things. Get one more. Jump. Up, and we're out. Still not as bad. This one's basically play as normal. I could go for the rap, but I'm not gonna waste a whole lot of time going for something. Okay, it'd be nice if Tails and Knuckles could get up here. Thank you. Really good timing. Sarcasm, by the way. Okay, I have plenty of rings. Get up here. Get up here. Sure. Ooh, I should have jumped up too. That could have been very bad. Mm-hmm. Sky Chase is my favorite because it's basically guaranteed 205 every time. .96 usually. So. Okay, we should be good now. Just hang out. Yep. Darn. Didn't need to go down. That was my fault. Okay. Sweet. It's pretty fast. I'm like a 44 if I played my cards right. I doubt this can 43. I could be wrong. It's very unlikely, though. Like a low 44, if anything. And that's it. 4406. Like I said though, like if they allow retroarch Android, then it's verifiable, but if they don't, like I'm just gonna I just hope I don't get banned. Cause that is a possibility. But I don't know. We'll see what happens. I'll submit it, and if it doesn't get verified, I'll get another
I'll do it on my PC and it'll be real. Just flame wing. Okay, after this I'm gonna have to show everything. But yeah, good run. Hopefully, it gets verified this time. I'm gonna have to check everything, but they didn't reply, and it says retroarch is allowed, so I don't know. It does that sometimes. But that's only if I don't use it for a little bit. Okay. Time to show everything. Okay. So this is the core I'm using, Genesis Plus GX, should be fine, and that's the version I'm using, and it is RetroArch Mobile. To verify this, let me show you here. This is the core, as you can see right here. Okay. Hopefully that